Hi guys, today we will be learning about 169 IP address. This is a very usual IP address which a computer picks up automatically. So I'll be teaching you how to get rid of 169 IP address and get your internet working. So all the troubleshooting which shown here is definitely going to help you to go online and get rid of this 169 IP address. Alright, let's get started. The first we need to go to the run, and in run I'll be typing services.msc. So once you type services.msc, you will have this new window popping up on your screen. So once you have the window, go down and search for DHCP client, click on stop or start, and this will help you to clear your 169 IP address. Next, we will go to command prompt and we'll type netsh winsock reset. Now this command will help you to clear your adapters, and you need to restart your computer afterwards to get rid of 169 IP address. This is one of the effective which will work always. Or once you finish typing netsh winsock reset, hit enter and this will run the query, and you need to restart your computer in order to get this work. Next, we will go to ncpa.cpl on your run command. The moment you have ncpa.cpl, you will have a new window coming on, and where you find all your adapters, do a right click on Ethernet adapter, go to properties. And in properties, you will find QoS scheduler. So that's QoS scheduler. You need to uncheck and click on OK. Go back to properties again and check the QoS scheduler. Once you check the QoS scheduler, click on OK. And that should help you to get rid of 169 IP address. If this also doesn't help you, then I would prefer you to go a different way, wherein you have to go your command prompt one more time and type ipconfig space forward slash release or ipconfig space forward slash renew. So once you finish releasing the IP address, go back and type one more time ipconfig forward slash renew. And that should clear your IP address and restart your computer, and that should fix the problem.